he literally just sent me a message. Gonna be 15 minutes late because of a thing. So,
Hemi, please.
Oh, oh my god.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, yeah.
Guys,
music to my
is my audio screwed up?
Everybody's audio is
no,
give me a second to fix it.
Oh my god, Larry.
Dude, sounds like is Hemi and Fishburger using two tin cans and a string to talk to us, or what?
Alright, Z is here, guys. Z is here. Fear no more.
Where's he at?
Welcome, Z.
You don't see him?
Everyone pray for Z's vessel.
Where's Z?
You don't see him, dude?
Where's Z? I don't see him.
You really don't see him?
I really don't see Z. You guys see Z?
Dude, he's right there.
Where is Z?
Z?
Guys, I'm gaslighting Banzai. I'm practicing my emotions.
Is he here? Where is he?
He said he was ready. He's up there, Banzai.
I'm gonna rewatch.
Many minutes later.
It's gone. Oh,
you still not see him, Banzai?
I still don't see him.
Banzai, sir, I'm literally
see him. Oh, there he is. There he is, guys. Okay. See, that's freaking. Wait, he was never here, was he?
No. Banzai actually relogged for nothing, bro.
I think I claimed four different roles that game. I was engineer.
That was great. You did
engineer,
great,
mayor.
Never covered
Carl,
a few
you
again.
Snitch, you snitch, Carl.
Right,
I didn't even kill you.
Here we go. Here we go.
Snitch. What do you mean? Snitch. I didn't say.
Like, oh, Banzai, Undertaker. How'd you know?
No, she didn't.
I understand it. No, you're right. Listen, as long as we just stick together here, guys, I think we're gonna be fine. Oh, he was veteran.
Oh.
He was veteran.
Oh.
He was.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my god! He was veteran!
Okay,
he was veteran!
Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
You transported me.
Wow.
Pulled defeat from the jaws of victory.
Oh, baby!
You guys are all doing great.
Light him up. Light him up, guys. Who's getting stepped on? Who's getting stepped on?
Oh, I'm back.
I'm the sleuth.
Nobody wants to get stepped on. That's crazy, guys. All right, I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, jeez. Don't kill me, guys. I think I'm a pretty chill guy.
You were so loud.
I had to save Fishburger from getting voted out there. You know what I'm saying?
Why? Like, why did you have to save him?
You know, because I feel like he's had a tough day of content. You know what I'm saying? And I want to keep him alive.
He's had killing roles.
Yeah, he's had a lot of killing roles, but maybe he's a changed man at this point. You know, I think he's a good.
What happened?
Oh, no!
I was sharing.
But taking our time.
It was cute.
I just wanted to know what happened! I just wanted to know what happened.
Well, he said Larry killed, so I guess we're good.
I think we all know what we need to do.
I can tell you exactly what happened if you guys just want to listen, okay?
Yeah.
But he stutters one way or the other. Here is my message to you.
Last round, Larry was accused of killing, so I stood next to him until the cooldowns were down, and he was lovers with Fishburger, so they both died.
That's so nice. That's so nice.
Just get turned around and shoot me. Why are you running away if you're innocent, huh? Why are you running away if you're innocent, Kara?
Because
you're gonna. Ah, she's bad. She's good. She ran away. She's bad. She's gotta be bad, guys. She ran away from it.
I'm not bad.
What? Right there. Do it.
Oh, she's good. No, she's good, guys. She's good.
Oh, okay.
She's good.
Oh, but someone died.
Oh, where?
Someone is.
Oh my god.
I got you, Boo.
Stop killing people. You're just bad.
I'm good. I want a two-page MLA 12-point font times New Roman apology letter front and back at my doorstep by tomorrow. When you see I'm sheriff.
Why didn't you shoot me, huh?
Because you're running away, but then when he stopped, I was like, she's either gonna shoot me here if she's bad, or let
it happen. I guess
about
werewolf.
Again, guys, sheriff here, all right?
Hey, Pasta? Well,
he's definitely not werewolf. Who killed Moo, though?
Wildcat killed Moo, and then I killed Wildcat.
Okay. That makes sense.
I have killed so many imposters. I've done so much good for this town,
it's
you guys.
It's true, actually, because I'm...
Oh, man. Okay, I appreciate your work. Who do you want to kill now in this meeting?
Oh, man, that's a really tough question. I think Pyonk's good. Kara is actually good. She would have killed me with her cooldown, though.
Actually, I'm so bad.
True. Anyway, who else?
Bonsai?
I haven't seen Z in a while. I've been Z-ing kids
right now. Oh, don't you even suspect.
I'm sorry.
I'm in weapons right now. I'm in weapons.
Okay. He's pointing at him.
Is your own waging a war inside his body right now, Bonsai.
Good. I'm good.
Bonsai, can I make a suggestion?
Yeah,
can
I
make
a suggestion? I love suggestions, dude. Yeah, with who?
I think Z's actually still bad.
I think he is. I'll take a shot on him. We'll see. Wherever he's at.
I don't like this.
Stay with me. I'm clicking spam. I'm spamming kill. Don't get close. I don't see anyone.
Don't do it. Is Z in there? I have to do this, man. They did the task because I don't know how to count.
Otherwise! Yeah. I can't find them.
There's Gid.
It's me.
I knew it.
Pyoxen! Oh, Pyok, you're done, kid.
I'm not bad. He just exploded, and I'm trying to find the person who did this. Gid ran by.
Okay.
That's old Pyong.
Guys, honestly, there's a lot of personal information out here. I think we just let a third party decide this. Hey, Siri, pick a number between 1 and 2. I'm so sorry, Gid. It was 1.
You didn't hear that.
Pyong is telling the truth.
Hear that?
It is just Gid.
It's 1 of the 2. I see if you vote out 1, I shoot the other.
GD's
only.
Makes sense.
So how did you see Gid? I have a question for her. How did you see Gid?
Makes sense.
Wait me. Bite me.
Hey! Subscribe! Thanks.
Oh, somebody did it. This
guy. So far, so good. All right. Oh, what's up, pasta? You in lights?
What, him, he was near me going,
It'd be a real way. Where? Whoa, whoa, there's. There was. Why can't I talk?
Again.
I feel like Quartilly's dying.
Refresh real fast.
Pretty quick.
If you guys kill Quartilly one more time, I'm gonna find you.
Yeah, she was dead early last game. The first one
dead
last game. Let's keep mind.
So we really need to figure this one out.
Yeah. Also, there was 2 Gids running at us there. Did you see that?
Let's get Gid out. He's being weaponized.
Were you running to the wires there, Gid, or is that a second Gid?
I was running to wires. I said, oh, Bonsai fixed lights.
Guys, you're gonna be Gid again.
Oh, somebody was on wires with us.
I thought he was too.
Snitch is gonna be Gid again.
I went up through O2 and I saw Bonsai fixed lights, and then Pasta came out of lights as well, and then Emmy was doing
there was
wires,
another Gid.
Join them.
There's another Gid running to the wires on the right side.
Yeah, Gid.
Two Gids.
If we don't get rid of Gid, there's gonna be a Gid again.
So there's a Gid again.
There's 3 Gs.
I can't be back.
We're gonna get got by the good guy Gid. You know, again.
We know you're good. We know you're good, but you're being weaponized.
I'm being weaponized.
Come again.
Don't kill me. I have COVID.
You have COVID. Don't kill. You know what?
No, that's actually.
Oh, well, 6 feet apart. Ah! Oh. Dang! We were bombed.
Bonsai, how did you die?
We got bombed by a wildcat. He closed the doors on us, and it was all over. It was all over. You know, listen, it was dramatic. And listen, okay, before you hear anything from anybody else, I want to tell you, I did die next to Pyonk. It was purely platonic, though. Okay, we were just coworkers.
Pyonk, did you steal Bonsai from me?
Oh man.
Bonsai was the only one I had, Pyonk. Why would you do this? She's so distraught that she's not.
She can't even speak right now. She's. It's okay. It was. It was a work party, okay? It was a work party. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's not Wildcat right now. That's not a real Z.
Don't tell your mom. Don't tell your mom.
Bonsai, I forgive you.
Oh, you do? Listen, I just think that, like, you know, I want to bring up the past because I said I forgot about it already, but you remember David from your holiday work party? And I forgave you for that? I think we're just kind of using this point. You know,
anyone was there. It was actually really fun.
Okay, listen. Brushing shoulders is the most intimate form of contact. It's the most intimate form. It literally is.
No, it's not.
Back in my day, if you brush shoulders with a girl, pregnant, right there and then. That's how families get made.
I'm gonna make out with Kara right now. See, that's fine.
Well, see, I don't have a problem with that. I don't have a problem with that. You know, honestly.
Kick him in the balls.
Okay, will you help me?
Whoa. Crazy, guys. That's crazy. Okay, before you kick me there, I want you to know it's very cold in the afterlife, guys. It's very cold here, okay?
We were in a long relationship, Bonsai.
I mean, 56 years together, Em. I mean, it was great, but like, yeah, we definitely had our ups and downs. Like, that was crazy.
Our kids, honestly, are going to be devastated that you cheated.
I know. Like, Daryl and Daryl are not going to forgive us for this at all.
The fact that you would ever consider naming our kids Daryl is disgusting. I got to go. Oh my god.
Dude, I'm going through a legit divorce right now, you guys.
Dead man.
No. Elton John. Yes.
Me, bro. I swear to God, it's not yes. me.
Oh my gosh. Do not vote for a fish burger.
Bro, it is.
Dirty rotten liar.
He's not.
Bro, it's fucking
he's not.
He's not.
He is.
Wildcat, dude, I believe you. I'm so mad.
I stand with you. I stand with you.
All right, stop, Hemi, you stupid simp.
Oh, he bombed right there?
Tyler, I'm gonna
you're imitator,
right
Hemi.
Okay.
Fishburger swapper and Wildcat's bomber. Do with that information what everyone wants to do. You brain dead dummies. I'm voting
you,
for the bomber.
That's
a pot call.
I'm voting Larry, but allegedly he's swapper, so. Guys, listen, I was at canisters.
Larry, swap yourself with Wildcat. Swap yourself a Wildcat, not me, you
I'll skip.
Why are you skipping? Why are you skipping, Hemi?
Oh, there we go.
Yeah,
he can guess the whole time.
Imitator slash simp, and then you win. Guess him as simp.
Why would I do that when I can guess you as Trapper?
I like
that.
Oh,
my
God.
About time, dude.
Thank you for carrying me.
About time, dude. Oh, man.
What a dance with somebody. Hey, Bonsai.
Hey, what's up, Em? What's up?
Come over here.
Oh, I love coming places. Where am I going?
You love coming places?
No,
because for cheating on me.
No! I was gonna kill her, dude. I had the stupidest long cooldown ever.
Moo, I'm so sorry.
For what?
It's okay.
Moo, I'm sorry, too.
I'm sorry for not hearing you, King.
And how did that make you feel, Moo?
Where your hair curls over your little face, dude.
I'm sorry that the DVD logo still hasn't hit the corner. It's been a long time.
Moo, you're really
trying. It's getting there. It'll get there.
It's getting so close.
Can you guys vote me out? Somebody just said, I don't look like I know how to swim. So I feel like I just have the self-confidence to finish this game.
Oh, that's me.
You're made out of wood. Surely you can float.
Dude, I sink like a rock, dude. I sink like a rock.
Water, you know?
I am voting for myself.
I voted skip here. Oh, jeez. I might have made a mistake. I might have messed up. I'm drowning.
Is this a jester?
Oops.
Oh,
no, he's not that smart.
Oops.
Damn,
dude. Oh, we're trash.
Of all the foods you could think of, carrots are what made you that large.
Yes.
Okay, where's anybody see Larry? Anybody see Larry, guys? I feel he's gonna die. Oh, he's gonna die, man. He's gonna die. Oh, he may be in a vent. Did I not call that? Did I not absolutely call that, dude? How big is it? Is that actually your question? How big is what? This? Like, honestly. Hold on. Am I still on camera view? It's like that big. Maybe that on a good day, if it's not cold right there, like right there, confidently right there, dude. I have my rounds of vents. I feel good now. Thank you guys for
saying. Am I muted?
Stay away from me. Stay away from me. I will tell. Stop it. Stop it. Stay away. No. No. I'm gonna die. He's going to kill me. He's gonna kill me. If I die, Timmy, I'm gonna get to you. Stay away from me.
Something, right? Ah, shit. Oh, what the heck happened here?
Gotta be ready for the fight.
Ow. Guys, you know the rules. I gotta bark for 5 subs. I gotta do it, but I don't wanna do it.
This is my sleuth era.
Sleuth era? Sleuth era. Like a spell right there.
You don't have to turn on the red light.
Oh, jeez. I deserve that. I just need four people there, dude.
That was amazing.
Thanks for saving for our kids' future. I really appreciate that.
Yeah.
Pay me child support.
All right, let's get this bread.
Em, can we patch things up? I feel like we gotta stick together,
the
you know?
Pelican.
Yeah, do you wanna be... Okay, we could just be like, yeah, we're good.
Yeah, I think we're chilling. We gotta have like a plan, you know what I'm saying? We gotta have like a plan, some type of like I drag you around. There we go, got it. I'm gonna go take you to Elton John. Oh, people are coming.
I can kill people. Come up this way.
My little imp, sweet walking. Oh, take it. Don't say a word. Don't say a word, you guys. Don't say a word.
What's going on here?
Let it happen. You tell the story.
Let it happen.
I'm not going to say anything.
I will let you tell the story, Brock.
Let's see, was that, I guess that was M's body just popped up in a vent and then disappeared again?
Mm-hmm. Oh, so an Undertaker then.
We absolutely have an Undertaker in here.
Oh, the wait, Bonsai, how'd you know there's an Undertaker?
I'm Trapper.
That's so crazy, Bonsai.
That's
there's a body being
sounds like you
vent,
don't
so
believe him, Carl.
No,
that's
Brock, crazy. You gotta tell the rest, because Z thinks something strange.
It's just so crazy that he just
I mean, I just saw two people walking away from
like
his body.
Yeah, yeah. Is it crazy? Oh,
I'm gonna simply say this. Pasa says to us, she knows that Bonsai and I have been having a rough day earlier. She said, you know, you guys can rely on me. She goes, hey, I saw two Himmies. And we're like, how'd you see that? She goes, I have imposter vision. So there you have it.
Oh.
She do be saying that.
She do be saying sure things.
I don't know why Brock didn't want to talk about that.
He's probably did a drop ship, I'm guessing.
Let's just say she was dealt
Kara,
with
Kara,
by
please.
One of us.
Kara, please. Please.
Okay.
You're to touch?
And then dragged?
No, we didn't do the dragging.
No, that was someone
Em's
else.
Body was being drugged. Pasa's body was taken care of.
Is it
of.
Dragged or drug past tense?
Was
drug.
It,
drug.
Oh, I want to appreciate the swapper.
Killed neither of these. He killed neither of them.
Drug.
When I get swapped like small amounts like that, it's like riding a kitty ride. It's not fun.
And drogue did. I drogue did this body across.
I drogue. No,
it's not drug at all. It's...
Are you guys also cleaning up in here too?
No, I'm just hiding in the closet. I feel comfortable in the closet.
I do really feel comfortable in the closet with you as well. I don't know why I feel so comfortable in a closet with a man, but you know, it's just how it is sometimes.
Out of the
Hey, Sean, let's talk.
Oh, I love talking to you. What's up, dude? What's up? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Hey, I can man down for you.
Oh, nice. Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me, Pialik. Don't kill me, Pialik. Pialik's gonna kill me, man. Where is everybody?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No.
Body report saved my life.
I think we're all chilling right now, you know? Only one person died. Oh, how did Cortilli die?
There might be
Bonsai hopped out of a vent right in front of me just as this is getting
reported.
I think he was about to kill me. He was about to kill me.
Nah, you were chilling.
Not the trapper, you can vent.
I'm chilling.
Oh, I'm not the trapper. I just know the trapper. We're actually pretty close.
Larry, do you have any information for us, King?
Wow. Oh, well, he was an engineer or jester.
Yeah, I think he just shot his trapper.
Or engineer.
Info, but it's kind of game changing. I don't know.
Go ahead and tell us.
You gonna change the game?
Oh, I can tell you this right now. Horkit is good.
Guys, he got comms banned. He got comms banned.
I'm gonna place my vote
dude.
On Bonsai.
7 days.
He just got comms banned.
Guys, comms I think banned. It's safe to say here we have to vote on Z. It's just, I'm getting weird vibes from him, man.
I'm not getting weird vibes from Z.
You don't think so?
Why do you, you're saying Bonsai jumped out of a vent, Z?
Just as the body was getting reported.
Possibly.
Yeah, he
allegedly.
Right out of the it's like he was looking for people
it's
to
like
kill.
You, it's like you didn't even see my birthday party invite to Elton John's birthday tomorrow. That's crazy. Anyways.
Was there anybody else with you, Z?
No.
I'm putting my mayor votes on Z to prove that I'm mayor and actually crewmate.
Okay.
Z, I'm sorry. It has to be done this way. It's the only way to clear my name.
You're saying if I vote you, how many mayor votes you got?
Not a ton. I'd like to save some for the later rounds here if possible.
You can independently save yourself. You got a mayor dump on him. I'm voting for you.
Oh, man, that's a lot. I was hoping to save some of these for the in-game rounds here.
Oh, I did Gid get voted out?
You're welcome, Gid.
Who may have dumped me?
You didn't vote for Z.
I know.
Bonsai is not the mayor.
I am the mayor.
Dumped me.
I am the mayor. I'm voted in office.
I am the one.
I'm pretty confident, guys.
I built the city.
He's not the mayor.
I built the city in a cave. I built the city in a cave.
He did not build this city. He did not build this city.
I built this city on rock and rope.
Anybody around here?
That dispersal's bad. That dispersal's bad.
Da, 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 da.
Let go! Yeah!
I was so what confused for a second. And then I figured out he's veteran. I was like, okay, we're good. We're good.
He
just.
He blackmailed the wrong person. He blackmailed the wrong person, dude.
That's the worst person you could blackmail. Having a tough day.
Oh, true.
This is about to get tougher.
It's gonna get tougher.
We both have tough days.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Your misogyny leak out.
Oh, I'm huge. The tail's worse.
Yeah.
Oh man.
We can just ask Wildcat. Hey, Wildcat, of course, they'll kill you.
Likely.
Oh, we should ask him.
I'll be right back. Hold on, let me ask.
Wildcat!
Wait! You veggied them?
I'm so sorry! I am so sorry! I tried to like the funny like,
was
oh, I'm gonna
apologize,
ask
dude.
Yeah,
I know!
I did the
Sigma,
I guess there's Juggernaut because she killed so fast. Oh no!
Oh, what a Sigma.
I gotta go apologize. I gotta go apologize.
Go, Dilly!
I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! I literally can't!
Apologize?
That was actually such a good
How do I have two votes?